Breezy.
US.
Yo, what's good, Kid Gang? It's your boy Jordan Kid, and I'm back with another video. Man, welcome back to the game. Welcome back to the channel, man. If you are new, make sure you smash that subscribe button. Let's get to 400 subscribers, man. I know I've been gone for a few days, man. I'll be trying to upload, man, but I just fall asleep out of nowhere after work, and it's be like, yo, I'm gonna record tomorrow. I gotta give this up tomorrow. And when I finally come home, I'm just exhausted and you know, procrastinating. And you know what I'm saying? I just gotta get better. Point blank period. I gotta be back on my stuff, man. I used to be on point. I used to have 3 videos a day. Wasn't missing no days. You know what I'm saying? Barely missing any days, man. I gotta get back to that, man. Keep me on it, man. If you don't see me post for more than a day, keep me on it. Tell me in the comments section down below. Hey Joe, where's the videos? You know what I'm saying? Where the video, kid? Where the videos at? We trying to see you, man. It's lit. You bring lit energy. You bring lit videos every single day, man. We need you, man. Just let me know. You know what I'm saying? But it's good to be back, KA. I'm finally back. We're finally here to do this reaction to Upchurch and Adam called Back and Forth, the official music video. You know what I'm saying? Off their album Hooligan, which is popping, still getting views. You know what I'm saying? And it's very worthy for you to cop on iTunes, you know what I'm saying? So go ahead and cop that. We're gonna react to the video, man. They released this a few days ago, you know what I'm saying? And we're gonna get right into it. We're gonna waste some time. So make sure you have your headphones turned in, speakers turned up, and let's get it. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm reactivated, epidermis still plated. I'm so fucking bulletproof in 308. Just say to wake me, let's hate her like Tammy Amy. Well, you sit right on my plate, me. And lately, my appetite been bottomless, just like a skank. See, no ass at all. Typically, Philippi, fuck it up, Nusky. Coming up for the night, wake up, repeat. 3 times in a row, upload Natsu's brand new EP. Yeah, I'm a prototype, but don't accept the left swipe. So don't be tender if you get slapped at the stroke of midnight. I'm weird, a little bit stale. Never miss deal, killing it, no. Riddle it, addicted to picking the part. Rap hard, stick bars, and difficult synonyms. Pay 1599, 2 quarters, that's how I found many men, no homo. Relax, I'm talking about Curtis Jackson, you little shit. Many men, there ain't many left. You see how these men dress? They wear women's dresses. Uh-huh. What's next? I'm over here stressing. Woo. It's fucked up, what's the message? Running laps around you motherfuckers, and I ain't even sweating. I ain't talking shit, I'm flexing. If you don't be talking shit, I'll wreck it. I take these rappers' souls, and I wear it like a necklace. How'd we get the gold? It ain't never come from luck. Hey. I ain't never give a shit. You think I'll ever give a fuck? Hey. If I ever gave a fuck.
Yo, I swear, Adam is that nigga. I'm telling you, he's that guy, yo. Like, if I ever seen him in the street, I'm not messing with him. I'm not going nowhere near him, you know what I'm saying? Like, I would never have beef with Adam, you know what I'm saying? Because he's one of them people, he's one of them dudes that really kept you in your antiques, you know what I'm saying? I would never met Adam. He's a cool ass nigga, you know what I'm saying? He's a cool dude.
You shouldn't have that assassin. Yeah. Just send me to the CMAs, I'll piss off who is winning. They ain't winning shit, we taking it. Like Kanye West did Taylor Swift. I pray that this whole industry goes belly
up.
We making it regardless, honest. All I have is garbage. I'm just over here throwing gas, trying to get shit started. Play retarded, wish they marching with them lethal pencils on us. Throwing hyphens and commas, puncturing hip hop art. Harder beats, murderous words, a part of me. But my heart still will change a beat. Born with the murmur, preacher man and hate cow. Hold the shit,
yeah,
we love the clip,
yeah,
we don't miss, I ain't trying to hit you, bitch, you can't eat where we sit, made our way through the rain and the sleet, getting away, you lay in the street, what you hear right now is greatness, take this, turn the volume up on the beat, crank out the heat, to the flames I see, sipping supernovas in my canteen, I'm liberating my paid place, but I'm not a star on Hollywood Street, not at all fair, y'all get beat, fuck that shit, but never gonna speed, you see me in person, and your whole family on the church, I had two fam, I ain't a go, nope, more of a Taurus, I don't take breaks, I pedal foot it, what I mean by that is I
floored.
I'm a more stone than a hater does, so technically I'm a florist. The two grapes once upon a time still ain't dead, so fuck 'em. And I might die, but if I do, I'll be okay.
Hey.
And if I die, at least I stood by, still by, and I might die,
Facts. Yo, Adam and Upchurch, I want to say they're the best collaboration. Like, if they was to go against anybody, they will win. Honestly, I feel like they will win. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like they're one of the best rap duos on YouTube, on they're in a rap game, period. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're the best duo artists to ever do it. For me, you know what I'm saying? Like, Upchurch comes with the heat, comes with the bars. His words, his wordplay is phenomenal. Savagery, you know what I'm saying? Adam's the same way, you know what I'm saying? And he just comes with that toughness, that you know what I'm saying? Don't mess, you know what I'm saying? With the beard and all that, yo, it was every time, you know what I'm saying? Man, if you enjoy this reaction, if you enjoy back and forth, smash that like button. Let's get 20 likes on this video, you know what I'm saying? The official music video. First of all, I like the fact that we're in like a little construction band building, little like, you know what I'm saying? And just chilling, going hard with the bars, you know what I'm saying? That's lit. That's different. That's different. That's real different. Nice and simple, but different at the same time, you know what I'm saying? So I enjoyed that. Shout out to the director and shout out to the producer, Thomas Toner. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, all the team, the whole team, the whole squad. That is y'all thing on this, man. I'm surprised it doesn't have a million views. Cause this is lit. This is a lit song, period. And it's a lit album, and it's a lit video. So, hey, that's beyond me. But if y'all enjoyed this reaction, man, like I said, give it a thumbs up. Let's get 20 likes on this video. Run up the views, man. Share this video right now with your family, your friends, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, all that. You know what I'm saying? Share this video. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram, man. Follow me on Snapchat if you have those socials, man. I will leave them down in the description as always, man. I'm glad to be back. It feels good to be recording again, man. I miss you guys so much, man. Like I said, stay on my top. You know what I'm saying? Stay on me. If I don't post more than a day, more than 2 days, get on me. You know what I'm saying? Get on my head. You know what I'm saying? Let me know. Let me know. Like, hey, Joe, where we at? Where we at with the videos? Where you at, man? We miss you. We love you. Come back. I'm always here for y'all, man. All right? And I'm going to try to be better. I'm going to try to be more consistent like I was before. And we're going to go back on the road, man. Give me some videos to react to as well, man. Comment down below which one to react to next, and I will make it happen for you. You know what I'm saying? You can also comment in my inbox on Instagram or Twitter. You know what I'm saying? So let me know. All right? I love you guys so much. I'll see you in the next video. You stay late. You stay grinding. You stay shining. And on the gang. Gang, gang, gang. Yes, sir. Have a great rest of your day. Yes. We'll